In this video, we will demonstrate the proper way to run a fructosamine slide on your Catalyst DX chemistry analyzer. As you'll see, the process for running fructosamine is the same as most other Catalyst slides. Before you begin, it's always good practice to have the following supplies and equipment on hand, staged and ready to go. You will need a whole blood, plasma, or serum sample. You will need to make sure the tip drawer in your Catalyst DX is full before you start any run, and you will need a box of fructosamine slides. Note, fructosamine slides can be run with other chemistry slides, electrolyte slides, and clips. For the purpose of highlighting the fructosamine workflow, we will assume we have already collected the sample and have initiated the run on the IDEX VetLab station. We recommend running whole blood so that you can have and share results during the patient visit. Next, you will need to queue up your patient on the Catalyst DX analyzer. Once the patient's name appears in the pending list on the Catalyst DX home screen, tap the patient name, and then tap Select. Select whole blood as the sample type on the Identify Sample screen. Important: unlike other chemistry slides, it is not recommended to run a fructosamine slide on a diluted sample, as results can be compromised. Now tap Next. The sample drawer opens. Now load the patient sample into the analyzer. Next, load the fructosamine slide. Note: the fructosamine slide can be run alone, as part of a follow-up diagnostic plan, or run as part of a larger preventive care profile. Important: if running a fructosamine slide with a light 4 clip or ammonia slide, the fructosamine slide should be loaded last. Tap Run. The Catalyst DX analyzer begins to process the patient sample automatically. A timer displays next to the patient's name in the in-process list, indicating the time remaining until the run is complete. When complete, the test results automatically transfer to the IDEX VetLab station for printing and sharing with clients and will be electronically incorporated into the patient record. Additionally, if you are connected with the IDEX Smart Service Solutions, the patient results are instantaneously uploaded to the VetConnect Plus database as part of the patient's medical history for immediate viewing, trending, printing, and sharing. For additional information on this or other Catalyst workflows or advanced care tests, please visit IDEX.com/CatalystDX.